Every year in the US, more than 350,000 hearts suddenly and unexpectedly stop. But they didn't have to. Early intervention could have saved their lives. I'm Shaun Robinson. Given my family's history with heart disease, I'm here to shed light on sudden cardiac arrest, a condition we need to stop. SCA is deadly and can happen to anyone, but chances are greater in African Americans. Most high-risk patients do not receive recommended treatments. Over 60% of African Americans think they don't need to go to the doctor after experiencing heart disease symptoms. It's time to arrest your risk. Talk to your doctor. Stop SCA before it stops you.